Thank you very much. Well, before anything else, friends, I would like first to acknowledge some friends who came over tonight. First of all, Mr. Crispin Go of La Escala Cafe, my former boss. And Escala Cafe is located at M. Adriatico, Malate, Manila. Thank you very much, sir. Likewise to my compadre, Mr. and Mrs. Roy Zulueta, for coming over. And of course, Mr. Ronnie Suleiman of Tayabasquez, and the owner himself of Graceland. You know, in the States, they have Graceland. We also have Graceland here, right there in Tayabasquez. So I say, all right. It's a resort, hotel, Graceland, right there. Maybe Tayabas is around about, say, 1.5 hours from Manila. Because of heavy traffic, maybe a week. Well, because of the traffic. Make it three. Oh, because of the traffic, right, ma'am? Well, have you been to Graceland, ma'am? Wow, great. Of course, my very good friend, Mr. Tommy Uy from Hong Kong. How about that? Tommy, nice to see you here and welcome once again here in Manila, Philippines. And my favorite coach, likewise, from the PBA, Mr. Dante Silverio. Where are you, Dante? Oh, right there. Okay. So, Elvis is not only very good in singing rock and roll, he is also very good in singing ballads, love song. And my favorite song by the King is this coming up one. I hope you can still remember this by Elvis. Guess I'll always be. Wonderful audience. Thank you very much.